In this video, we're going to be teaching you a little bit about the system, giving you a good introduction to it, and we're going to tell you a little bit about the game itself. In video 2, you're going to actually learn what the system is and how the system works. And in video 3, you're going to be seeing some results and seeing some examples and some live demonstrations that we have filmed. Every single roll of the dice is completely independent and random. So some other systems, like, they rely on occasional hard way bets to pay off whilst breaking even on other bets, or some form of point betting. Some of the worst systems we've tested involve betting progressively on the pass line, or betting the 6 and 8, betting the field, or betting on the hard ways. These are some of the fastest ways to lose money on the craps table. And here we go. We are going to start with 2 chips. We have £500 in our bank, and we're starting in the white box. We're not up or down, so it's 0, and it tells us to bet 2. We're going to bet 2 chips.
6.
Now we're hoping to hit a 7 8. Before we hit a 6.
10. 9. 8. 7.
And there we go, we won. So now we move to the right. We're up 2, so now we bet 2. We just follow the chart. When we win, we move right. When we lose, we move left. 7.